can't be prey! Right! Huh! Over here! Here we go! Ha! Time to finish this! Let's go! Or be hunted! Right! Go on then! Sorry! Here we go! Time to finish this! just finish this. Let's go. Mine now.
No need to cry anymore. I'm here to rescue you.
A beastling? What are you doing here?
I wouldn't worry about the details.
But everyone says not to make friends with beastlings.
They do, huh? We're actually pretty nice, though.
Still...
Well, this is a problem. Have some jerky.
Huh? Oh, thank you. I was so hungry. This is yummy.
Right? A hunk of jerky makes everything better. If we can agree on that much, we're practically friends already. You think? Huh? What can that be? It doesn't feel friendly.
What is it?
We'd better go. It's almost dark. Follow me, okay?
What is it? I'm scared.
The night is here. The isle birds are calling. Something's got them agitated. Flee this place. Get far away. Calamity is coming.
You can tell what the birds are saying?
Isle birds are easily spooked. They're more sensitive to danger than anyone else. The forest is calling. Calamity? What do they mean? What exactly is coming?
This doesn't feel good. Let's hurry back, Ochette.
Good idea. monster. I've never seen anything like that before. Is that what the Isle Birds were anxious about? This monster? Sorry, but I'm gonna need you to move. Here we go! Huh! Now! Right!
Chet!
What happened here?
Village. Our village.
A monster came. Smashing village.
Oh no. Where's Master Juba?
Fighting monster. Still fighting.
Oh, Chet!
You stay here with the others, okay?
Okay.
Let's go, Mahina. Master Juba! And what is that? What is that monster?
Be gone, Calamity. Leave this place. So, the change in the island was your doing. I have not seen its like before. Where did it come from? Could it be a harbinger of the coming night? Surely not. The years have dulled my edge, I see. Ochet, flee. It's too strong.
No. No running.
Ochet!
What kind of hunter runs away from her quarry? Whatever this is, it hurt the villagers! Come on! You wanna fight? Here I am! Come on, then! The hunt awaits! My prey awaits! Go on, then!
Thank you.
Huh?
Ochet, that creature was only the beginning. A greater calamity approaches our island, even as we speak. The night of the Scarlet Moon.
The Scarlet Moon?
Once every 400 years, there comes a night when the moon turns scarlet. This night brings disaster and destruction for the island. So the legends say.
Master Juva!
Follow me, Ochet. I must show you something. Kohaze.
Well done, Warden. I should have known you could best that creature. And you, the Warden's chosen hunter.
Did you come all this way to offer mere flattery?
No, to offer thanks. You saved our village and brought home our lost child. I am in your debt, O Warden. Consider our quarrel over territory settled. For now. Come.
Master Juva, do humans ever get tired of talking about territory?
It is their greed talking, Ochet. There is no point in engaging them.
Kinda seems like now might be a good time to cooperate, though.
Come, Ochet.
Right. What is this? The Night of the Scarlet Moon?
It is an old, old legend. But it appears to be on the verge of coming true. You once told me that the island would be too heavy a burden to bear. And yet, it cannot be borne by any other than you. You must go, Ochet. The island must be prepared to face this peril by gathering the three Creatures of legend.
What? But Master Juva! If I leave the island, where will everyone get their food?
We will manage somehow. Ochet, you are special. The moment I saw you as a newborn babe, I heard the voice of my heart. One day, this child will save the island from destruction. I trusted that voice and raised you to be a hunter.
All right, Master Juva. I'll do it. I'll find those creatures of legend and bring them back.
Spoken like a true apprentice of mine. I leave the island in your hands, Ochet. I grow weary. I must rest now.
Master Juva? Master Juva! Don't do that to me! Sleep well, Master Juva. I guess my only clue is that freeze. Well, I'm sure I'll figure it out. I'll search at my own pace. I'm starting to look forward to this. It's gonna be my greatest hunt yet!
I wonder what else we can hunt on our travels. I'm getting excited myself.
Right?
Ochet, take care.
Be well. Come back. Warden's safe. Trust us. Keeping safe. Healing the wound. Thank you.
Jerky. Taking. Eating.
Jerky, taking.
Everybody. I'll be back. Don't worry. And I'll bring all three of the creatures of legend. See you soon. Leave the hunting to me. We'll have all the tasty meat you want. I'm already looking forward to snacking together.
Take good care of this. Take good care of this.
Thank you.
That was very helpful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Take this. Good night. Thank you.